Hi, this is Jake with Pathway Insurance. In this video, I want to talk about something we might be somewhat hesitant to have a conversation about, and that's the importance of life insurance and having enough coverage to protect our families. According to one study, it was estimated that approximately 48% of all households are underinsured by about $200,000. What that could mean for surviving family members is an incredible financial hardship at the worst possible time. Isn't it true that in many households today it takes both parents to make ends meet? So if one of the parents' income suddenly stops, or we're talking about a single parent family, how will the family survive financially? That's a question that really needs to be considered very seriously. Having the appropriate amount of life insurance can make all the difference in the world for the surviving family members. That's why it's so important to have a serious conversation about your life insurance needs, and we can help you find affordable coverage. In fact, you might be quite surprised at how inexpensive certain types of life insurance options really are, ones that can give you the protection you need. So if we are not currently taking care of your life insurance, make sure that you call us today for a free review. Don't wait, don't put it off until tomorrow or the next day, even if you think you might already have adequate protection. There are new types of life insurance options available that may actually give you more coverage for less money. And there's no need for you to worry about our company trying to force you to buy something that you don't want or need. That's just not how we do business here at Pathway Insurance. We simply want to help you get what you need to protect your family. So why not call today? You'll be glad you did.